y'all so much. We'll be back on Friday.